Guys, it's Skye. I normally do not film on my iPad, but today, well, for right now I am, but I'm going to be doing a couple behind-the-scenes videos. I'm going to do a behind-the-scenes Disney trip video. So I'm going to take a little area of my clear wall over there. I think I should probably clear an area, so I think I'm going to pop my iPad right there. You just won't see me from that. I'm just going to carefully move it over just a tiny bit because we're not going to ruin my amazing opal. That I made. I'll move them back over probably later. Now that I cleared my wall, I thought I should have thought about getting tape. Now I need paper. Actually, so my vent makes this really. Might as well go like. So I have to find a nice outfit that I would wear to Disney in my closet. So to Disney. I have to pick out my shoes that I would wear. And then my ears that I would wear. blue ears, nice pink Adidas shoes, nice pink shirt, my jean shorts, and this sweatshirt around my waist. So I've got my phone right here. So I think we're going to start off by making the ears. So this is one, two. So I have one paper, two paper. I need to make five blank papers. And then I think we should start off by drawing my blue ears. These ones right here. So here are our ears. I cannot color these things in. Now we're going to make the Adidas shoes. So we're going to make some normal shoes. And then down like right here, we have straps, and right here is Velcro's, and then we have like an extra back. Just do the same thing to your next shoe. I would recommend doing this just for fun. Shoes are ready. I'm going to make a sweatshirt tied around the waist. So it's going to be like this. And then it goes. I'm just making it kind of Disney themed. Here's the sweatshirt. So I'll just be like, boom, and then it'll be on me. Next up, we'll draw jean shorts. And then we'll draw the shirt, and it's time to get everything ready. There's a little pocket on the sign, and then there's just some strings that hang down. Which here are the shorts. And last but not least, our plume shirt. We're gonna make the collar. Flower in the middle, right done. So save the plain papers because they will come in handy. I just don't know where. Actually, I think I can pop. I just don't know how I'm gonna pop my phone up because I just need it to be like this. So. To put this on my desk. Wait, I think I can put it like you guys will just be right here. My phone will be different. So I'm getting tape. So the first thing I'm going to put on is my jean shorts. So I'm going to grab my jean shorts and tape a piece of tape on the back of it. And then I'll just sit on this table. Bring it and just put it right over here. And there will be my shirt. All done. So we'll put three across the top and three across the bottom. So after I do my shirt, obviously I'm gonna want to put my shoes on. So we're going to get to my shoes. Put it on my desk and then zoom in. Next, I'm going to put my sweatshirt on. Disney ears go up at the top. Now is when we plan. So I'm going to put my shorts on first. Let's get them ready. Let me plan. Wait, I think I can put my phone and get the perfect angle. I think I turned my volume down. What song am I going to do? I'll do this one. How does this look? I'm putting it on 10 seconds. 3,
I'm gonna redo that.
Once you get the first one done, you cannot redo it. Because then... shorts on. I know it's literally winter time and I'm putting shorts on. It's for a video. These are the shorts. They're very short. Now you're gonna take your one plain piece of paper that I told you to take. One of them. And you're going to tape it where you had the picture of your shorts. So now I just have to open back up my phone, check it out. How's that? Hang on 10 seconds. Just know this is all for a video, and after this, I'm putting back on my actual winter clothes. Just know I'm not actually going to Disney, it's just for the video. It was probably still up there, so you can just take and take the plain piece of paper and take off the shirt. And you always want to watch it every time you do it, so this video might be kind of long. I'm going to sit on this part. I'm going to have to take my socks off probably. And yeah, I'm just going to get ready to watch it. Okay. Comment down below if you want me to do more behind the scenes video. I've got the shoes on, moving the socks. I'm getting ready, but here are the shoes. Oh shoot. almost forgot to get the plain piece of paper. That one sucked. So yeah, that's behind the scenes video. And I'm doing that. So stay tuned. Tune to the end to see the final product. Now I'm just taking my Disney sweatshirt and tying it. Disney sweatshirt. Get my plain piece of paper. Alrighty. This one you can take a little while because it's the last one. Yeah, before I forget. And because it's this point, I probably still have some time left. Spin. Mess that one up. I'm just gonna get the plain piece of paper ready. Putting on Disney ears does not take long at all. This is the finished product. You have seen me do everything. In 10 seconds. Can you let me watch it? I'm gonna be like a Disney trip outfit. So the title is called A Disney Trip Outfit. For when you wanna see it. And one more behind the scenes, you guys wanna watch me do I'm gonna be in it. This one. this stuff is gonna go into my dirty laundry. I'll put my ears back. I'll put my shoes back in a minute. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Doing a behind the scenes, a little different. Not really a thing that I do on my channel. So I think I'm about to head out in the snow. We have tons of snow here right now. All back to normal. I'm going to let myself on really quick, and then after this, you guys can watch me clean up this mess. And then I'm gonna go in the snow. I'm gonna put transformation. It's called transformation. Okay, I'm done with my phone. My bed. And we're just gonna put this back. Really quickly. That was a fun, really fun video to make. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And see you guys later. Bye.